I'm sorry, I've left my briefcase upstairs. Thank you very much indeed.
We'll go out the bottom way. That lot's all locked, bolted and barred. No nearer?
No, it doesn't look like it.
They'll never rent it till they get that top floor finished.
Yes, the builders went bankrupt.
Builders? Bloody paddies, what do you expect? Deal with a bit of life about the place, though. People coming in on the morning. Secretaries, cleaners, phones going.
This is all right.
I used to be over the old Prudential building, you know. My missus, she goes out cleaning every morning. Off at 5, back before 10. Done a full day's work before most folks have even started. Still, eldest girl's a manicurist. We've got a son out in West Germany, so we haven't done too bad. Oh, that's the place by all accounts. Shops open whenever you want them. We go shopping 11 o'clock at night sometimes. They have a different philosophy over there.
You don't live on the premises?
Me? No fear. And, well, that's where I live. Time I was back there and all, 2:30. Why?
No reason. I suppose we have a key for this door.
Well, somebody's got one. Security's got one, I do know that. Coming round with that flaming dog. Yeah, many a time leaving a right parcel. I shouldn't have that to see to, you know. That's his country all over. He come through Dunkirk and end up cleaning up after a bloody Alsatian. Trade unions? No, thank you.
Bye. Spanish peseta, 144 to the pound here in